So after I took the propeller off, you can see fishing line all wrapped around the prop shaft. Now that is not supposed to be there, of course. And that's exactly the kind of thing that takes out lower unit main seals that come out here. So I haven't checked this yet to see if it actually is leaking, but that is the stuff that causes problems.